आंसर है बाइनोमियल सीरीज फॉर नेगेटिव इंटीजर एंड नेगेटिव और पॉजिटिव फ्रैक्शन एक्सपोनेंट. ओके सो वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट बाइनोमियल एक्सपेंशन इन विच पावर इज व्हाट नेगेटिव इंटीजर और नेगेटिव और पॉजिटिव फ्रैक्शन. ओके नाउ इन दिस वन नंबर ऑफ टाइम्स व्हाट इन्फिनिटी. ओके नाउ हाउ टू फाइंड आउट दिस सीरीज. ओके फॉर फाइंडिंग दिस सीरीज वी हैव टू यूज वन फॉर्मूला दैट इज टेलर सीरीज. ओके यूजिंग दिस सीरीज वी कैन फाइंड आउट एनी फंक्शन एक्सपेंशन इन विच नंबर ऑफ टाइम्स व्हाट इन्फिनिटी. ओके सो दैट एक्सपेंशन इज व्हाट दैट टेलर सीरीज व्हाट एफ एक्स इक्वल टू. ओके वी वॉन्ट टू फाइंड आउट एक्सपेंशन ऑफ एफ एक्स दैट इज नथिंग बट व्हाट एफ जीरो प्लस एफ डैश जीरो एक्स डिवाइड बाई वन फैक्टोरियल प्लस एफ डबल डैश जीरो एक्स स्क्वायर डिवाइड बाई टू फैक्टोरियल प्लस एफ ट्रिपल डैश जीरो एक्स क्यू डिवाइड बाई थ्री फैक्टोरियल प्लस सो ऑन इट विल गो टिल इन्फिनिटी. ओके नाउ एफ एक्स आई एम टेकिंग इज व्हाट वन प्लस एक्स टू द होल पावर एन वेयर एन इज व्हाट नेगेटिव इंटीजर और नेगेटिव और पॉजिटिव फ्रैक्शन. ओके सेकेंड थिंग इज व्हाट बिकॉज दिस सीरीज विल गो टिल इन्फिनिटी. ओके सो इन दिस सीरीज मॉडुलस ऑफ एक्स शुड बी व्हाट ऑलवेज लेस देन वन. ओके नाउ हाउ टू फाइंड आउट सो वी वांट एक्सपेंशन ऑफ वन प्लस एक्स पावर एन. ओके एफ एक्स इज व्हाट वन प्लस एक्स पावर एन. ओके नाउ एफ ऑफ जीरो इफ यू पुट जीरो हियर वन पावर एन विल कम सो व्हाट विल कम वन प्लस एफ डैश एक्स. ओके एफ डैश एक्स इज व्हाट एफ डैश एक्स इज व्हाट एन इंटू वन प्लस एक्स पावर एन माइनस वन. ओके सो इन दिस वन वी वांट एफ डैश जीरो सो इफ यू पुट जीरो हियर व्हाट विल कम एन इंटू वन प्लस जीरो टू द पावर एन माइनस वन व्हाट विल कम एन. ओके इंटू एक्स बाई वन फैक्टोरियल प्लस ओके एफ डबल डैश जीरो. ओके सो इफ यू डिफरेंशिएट अगेन हियर सो व्हाट विल कम एफ डबल डैश एक्स. ओके एफ डबल डैश इज व्हाट एन इंटू एन माइनस वन इंटू वन प्लस एक्स पावर एन माइनस टू. ओके नाउ इफ यू पुट जीरो हियर व्हाट विल कम एन इंटू एन माइनस वन इंटू वन प्लस जीरो टू द पावर एन माइनस टू सो व्हाट विल कम एन इंटू एन माइनस वन. ओके एंड दिस इज व्हाट एज इट इज एक्स स्क्वायर बाई टू फैक्टोरियल प्लस ओके एफ ट्रिपल डैश जीरो. ओके सो इफ यू डिफरेंशिएट अगेन व्हाट विल कम एन इंटू एन माइनस वन इंटू एन माइनस टू. ओके एंड वन प्लस जीरो इज व्हाट अगेन वन पावर एन माइनस थ्री विल कम दैट इज वन ओनली सो व्हाट विल कम एक्स क्यू डिवाइड बाई थ्री फैक्टोरियल प्लस सो. ओके सो इट विल बी कंटिन्यू. ओके सो दिस वन इज व्हाट फर्स्ट टर्म दिस वन इज व्हाट सेकेंड टर्म. ओके एंड दिस वन इज व्हाट थर्ड टर्म दिस वन इज व्हाट फोर्थ टर्म. ओके सो फर्स्ट टर्म इज व्हाट वन सेकेंड टर्म इज व्हाट एन एक्स थर्ड टर्म इज व्हाट एन इंटू एन माइनस वन इंटू एक्स स्क्वायर डिवाइड बाई टू फैक्टोरियल एंड फोर्थ टर्म इज व्हाट एन इंटू एन माइनस वन इंटू एन माइनस टू इंटू एक्स क्यूब डिवाइड बाई थ्री फैक्टोरियल. नाउ वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट आरथ टर्म. नाउ इफ यू चेक हियर फर्स्ट टर्म इज व्हाट वन सेकंड टर्म इज व्हाट एन इंटू एक्स डिवाइड बाई वन फैक्टोरियल थर्ड टर्म इज व्हाट एन इंटू एन माइनस वन इंटू एक्स स्क्वायर डिवाइड बाई टू फैक्टोरियल फोर्थ टर्म इज व्हाट एन इंटू एन माइनस वन इंटू एन माइनस टू इंटू एक्स क्यूब डिवाइड बाई थ्री फैक्टोरियल. ओके इफ यू चेक सेकंड टर्म. ओके सो वी आर राइटिंग ओनली एन एंड दिस व्हाट एक्स पावर एंड दिस आल्सो वन फैक्टोरियल. इफ यू चेक थर्ड टर्म सो वी आर डिक्रीजिंग एन टू टाइम्स एन इंटू एन माइनस वन एंड पावर ऑफ एक्स इज व्हाट टू एंड डिवाइड बाई टू फैक्टोरियल. इफ यू चेक फोर्थ टर्म ओके सो वी आर डिक्रीजिंग एन थ्री टाइम्स एन इंटू एन माइनस वन इंटू एन माइनस टू and power is what x power 3 divided by 3 factorial. So from here we can say that if you write tr plus 1th term, okay, so we have to decrease n r times. So what will come n into n minus 1 into n minus 2 and so on n minus r plus 1. Okay, divided by what will come? Okay, if it is 4, what is coming? 3 factorial. So here also what will come? R factorial and x power is what? R will come. Okay. If you put t4, okay, so if I put here, so what will come t 3 plus 1, so r value is what 3, so what will come n into n minus 1, okay, if you put here, what will come n minus 3 plus 1, okay, divided by what will come 3 factorial, okay, and x power is what 3, Okay, so this is what n minus 3 plus 1. So what will come? This is nothing about n minus 2. So n into n minus 1 into n minus 2 x cube divided by 3 factorial. So fourth term is what? This one. And this and this were same only. So we can say that this is what? General term. Now we are discussing very important point, that is general term in the expansion 1 plus plus minus y to the whole power minus m, where m belongs to natural number. Okay, so we want general term of this expansion. Okay, now what we'll do, given is what m is what? Natural number. If m is natural number, we can say that minus m is what? Negative integer. Okay, and we know that 1 plus x to the whole power n. Okay, if n is what? N belongs to negative integer or negative or positive fraction. Okay, 1 plus x to the whole power n, where n is what? Negative integer or negative or positive fraction. General term can we write? Okay, so what is the general term? T r plus 1. Okay, so general term of this expansion is nothing but what? N into n minus 1 into n minus 2 and so on, n minus r plus 1 into x power r divided by r factorial. Okay, so general term of this expansion is what? This one. Okay, so n we have to decrease how many times? R times, into x power r divided by r factorial. We want general term of this expansion. Okay, so we want general term of 1 plus plus minus y to the whole power minus m. Okay, where m is what? Natural number. If m is natural number, we can say that minus m is what? Negative integer. Okay, and here also what? N is what? Negative integer. So what we'll do, instead of n, if I put minus m. Okay, and this is what? X. Instead of x, if I put plus minus y. Okay, so instead of n, if I put minus m, and instead of x, if I put plus minus y, we'll get this series. Okay. Now this series general term is what? This one. Okay, we want general term of this one. Okay, so if I replace here n with minus m and x with what? Plus minus y, we will get what? General term of this series. Okay, so that will come what? T r plus 1. Okay, so general term of this series is what? Instead of n, if I put minus m, so what will come? Minus m into minus m minus 1 into minus m minus 2 and so on, minus m minus r plus 1 into plus minus y to the whole power r divided by r factorial. This will come. Okay, so this we can write as what? T r plus 1 equal to, okay, minus m we can write as what? Minus 1 into m. Okay, minus m minus 1 we can write as what? Here if I take minus 1 outside, so what will come? Minus 1 is outside, what is remaining? M plus 1. Okay, similarly minus m minus 2, here also if I take minus 1 common, so what will come? M plus 2 and so on. In this one also if I take minus common, so what will come? Minus 1 is what? Outside. What will come? M plus r minus 1 into plus minus y to the whole power r. This we can add what? Plus minus 1 to the power r into y power r divided by r factor. This will come. Okay, so this we can add what? T r plus 1. Okay, if you check here, minus 1 into minus 1 into minus 1 until minus 1. So how many times we are multiplying minus 1? R times. So what will come? This we can add what? Minus 1 power r. Okay, we can check here also. How many times are there? R terms. Okay, so we are taking minus 1. How many times we are multiplying? R times. So what will come? Minus 1 power r. Other is what? M into m plus 1 into m plus 2. And so last term is what? M plus r minus 1 into plus minus 1 to the power r y power r divided by r factor. This will come. Okay, so this we can write what? T r plus 1. Okay, minus 1 power r. Okay, and this one is what? Plus minus 1 to the power r. We are taking here plus minus 1 to the power r. Okay, this is what? M into m plus 1 into m plus 2 and so on till m plus r minus 1. Okay, so this we can write what? M plus r minus 1 and so on, m plus 2 into m plus 1 into m into y power r divided by r factor. Okay, we are writing in this order. Okay, so this will come, we are writing in this bracket. So we got general term is this one. Now what we'll do? T r plus 1. So tr plus 1 is what? Minus 1 power is what? R. Minus 1 power is R. Plus minus 1 to the power R into plus minus 1 to the power R in bracket. What is there? M plus R minus 1. M plus R minus 1 into, we are multiplying till M plus 2 into M plus 1 into M. M plus 2 into M plus 1 into M. Okay. Now here we are multiplying M minus 1 into M minus 2 till 3 into 2 into 1. Okay. So we are multiplying these terms. So we have to divide. So if we divide, what will come? M minus 1 into M minus 2 and so on till 3 into 2 into 1 into y power r divided by r factorial. Y power r divided by r factorial. This will come. Okay, now what we'll do? Tr plus 1 equal to minus 1 power r into plus minus 1 to the power r in bracket m plus r minus 1 into so on till m plus 2 into m plus 1 into m minus 1 into m minus 2 and so on till 3 into 2 into 1. We can write as what? M plus r minus 1 factorial divided by, if you check here, m minus 1 into m minus 2 till 3 into 2 into 1, we can write as what? M minus 1 factorial into y power r divided by r factorial. This will come. Okay, now what we'll do here? Tr plus 1 equal to minus 1 power r into plus minus 1 to the power r in bracket. Okay, so this we are writing what? M plus r minus 1 factorial divided by m minus 1 factorial. We can write what? M plus r minus 1 minus r factorial. Okay, m minus 1 factorial, we are writing what? M plus r minus 1 minus r factorial, because plus r minus r is what? Cancel. So what will come? M minus 1. Okay, into y power r divided by r factorial. Okay, so this will come. Okay, so this we can write what? Tr plus 1 equal to minus 1 power r into plus minus 1 to the power r. Okay, n is what? Natural number. Okay, so this term we can write as what? M plus r minus 1 c r into y power r into y power r, where m is what? Natural number. Okay, so if m is natural number, so general term of this expansion is nothing but what? Minus 1 power r into plus minus 1 power r m plus r minus 1 c r into y power r. So this is the general term. So we got general term of this expansion is what? Minus 1 power r into plus minus 1 to the power r into m plus r minus 1 c r into y power r. So we got general term. Okay, now if I take plus here, what will come? 1 plus y to the whole power minus m. Okay, where m is what? Natural number. So general term is what? Tr plus 1. So Tr plus 1 is what? Minus 1 power r, and here what will come? Plus. So plus 1 to the power r into m plus r minus 1 cr into y power r. Okay, so this we can write what? Minus 1 power r as it is. Plus 1 to the power r is what? 1. M plus r minus 1 c r into y power r. Okay, so this one is what? Nothing but what? Coefficient of y power r. So we can say that coefficient of y power r in the expansion 1 plus y to the power minus m, 1 plus y to the power minus m is equal to minus 1 power r into m plus r minus 1 c r. Minus 1 power r into m plus r minus 1 c r. So this is the coefficient of y power r in the expansion 1 plus y to the power minus m. Okay, if I take minus here, so what will come? 1 minus y to the power minus m. Okay, so general term is what? Tr plus 1. Okay, so what will come? Minus 1 power r into, here what will come? Minus 1. So minus 1 power r into m plus r minus 1 cr into y power r. Okay, so minus 1 power r into minus 1 power r. So we can say the minus 1 power 2r. So that we can write what 1. So what will come? N plus r minus 1 cr into y power r. Okay, so this one is what? 1. Okay, so from here we can set coefficient of y power r in the expansion 1 minus y to the power minus m, 1 minus y to the power minus m. Okay, 1 minus y to the power minus m is nothing but what? M plus r minus 1 cr is nothing but what? M plus r minus 1 cr. Okay, so coefficient of y power r in the expansion 1 minus y to the power minus m is nothing but what? M plus r minus 1 cr, where m is what? M belongs to natural number. Now we are discussing example, that is find the sum 2 plus 6 into 1 by 2 plus 12 into 1 by 2 whole square plus 30 into 1 by 2 whole cube plus so on till infinity. Okay, so we have to find out sum of this series. Now solution. Okay, if you check this series is not a AGP. If it is not a AGP, we can't use progression series. Okay, so here we can't use progression series. Then what we'll use? Okay, here we'll use binomial series whose exponent is what? Either negative integer or negative or positive fraction. Okay, so we know the exponential of 1 plus x to the whole power n, where n is what? Either negative integer or negative or positive fraction. Okay, so what is the exponential of this one? 1 plus nx plus n into n minus 1 into x square divided by 2 factorial plus n into n minus 1 into n minus 2 into x cube divided by 3 factorial plus so on till infinity. Okay, so we have to find out this series. Okay, but if you check these two series, here first term is what? 1. Here first term is what? 2. Okay, so what we will do in this series, we will take 2 common. So if I take 2 outside, what will come? 1 plus, this will come what? 3 into 1 by 2 plus, this will come what? 6 into 1 by 2 whole square plus, instead of 30, what will come? 15 into 1 by 2 whole cube plus so on till infinity. Okay, so we have to find out sum of this series. Okay, now if you check inside series, okay, if you check inside series and this series, okay, first term is what? 1. Here also 1. Second term is what? Nx. And here second term is what? 3 by 2. So we can take what? Nx equal to what? 3 by 2. Okay. And if you check third term, that is what? N into n minus 1 into x square divided by 2 factorial. Okay. And here third term is what? 6 into 1 by 2 whole square. Okay. Now from here, if you solve these two equations, we will find out n and x value. Okay. So from here, x equal to what? 3 by 2. N. Okay, and here what will come? N into n minus 1. Okay, 2 factor is what? 2. Okay, instead of x, what will put? 3 by 2n. So what will come? 3 by 2n whole square. Okay, and this will come what? 6 by 2 square. Okay, so here 2 and this 2 square is getting cancelled. What will come? N into n minus 1 divided by 2, and this is what? 9 by n square equal to 6. Okay, here n and n getting cancelled. What will come here? See, this is what? 6. So if I divide by 3, so what will come? 2 here. And here what will come? 3. So here what will come? 3 times n minus 1. And this will come what? 2n into 2 is what? 4n. So what will come? 3n minus 3 equal to 4n. Okay. So if I take 3n this side, what will come? N equal to minus 3. So we got n value is what? Minus 3. Okay, if I put n value minus 3 here, what will come? X value is what? 3 by 2 times n. N is what? Minus 3. So here 3, 3 getting cancelled. Okay, x value what will come? Minus 1 by 2. Okay, so inside series is nothing but what? 1 plus x to the power n. Here x we have to put what? Minus 1 by 2. Okay, and n value is what? Minus 3. Okay, so this full series is nothing but what? We are writing here. 2 times. Okay, 2 times in this series, if I put 1 plus, instead of x, we are putting what? Minus 1 by 2 to the whole power. Instead of n, we have to put what? Minus 3. Okay, so what will come? 2 in bracket. This is what? 1 plus minus 1 by 2. So this is what? 1 by 2 only. to the power minus 3. So this will be what? 2 into 1 by 2 to the power minus 3, we can have what? 2 cube. Okay. So this will come what? 2 power 4, and 2 power 4 is what? 16. Okay. The solution is what? 16. So this series is nothing but what? 16.